Hey birdies, hi, welcome back to my channel. So I was in a conversation with someone the other day and they were talking about Miss Celine Dion herself, and I was like, I don't know her discography, whatever you want to call that word. Ugh, can't speak today. Blah, 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 blah. But I really don't know her body of work too much, but I do know one or two of her songs. And one song I decided to listen to is Jewel All Night. I believe this is from the live in Boston in 2008. I don't think I've reacted to this one on my channel because it got blocked a couple months ago. So I decided to rewatch it again. And I'm gonna go in and out of the video because I don't want to get it copyrighted on my channel. But I really do love Miss Celine Dion. When people tell me all the time, like, oh my god, you know, some people are not dancers, no, some people can't do this and do that, I was like, well, Celine Dion is not a dancer, but she could still give you a good show. I've never been to her concert live. I tend to watch it online, or I'll purchase probably like a video or something on Amazon and watch a concert, and I really do enjoy her concert. I'm like, wow, this girl's put on a show. Patti LaBelle could put on a show. All these people, they don't dance, they could put on a show. So no excuses from anybody. But I want to react to this song, so let's go.
Yeah. I had to escape. The city was sticky and cool. Maybe I should have called you first, but I was dying to get you. Could taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. The scream I'm for you was just turning me up.
It's time. I drove all night to get to you. I drove all night to get in my room.
Looking for your feet to make love to you. Is that alright? I drove all night.
Yes, come through stage. She know to use a stage.
Keeps us from falling apart. No matter where I go, I keep beating the Bible on the heart. I think about you when the night is cold and dark. No one can move me
back. Yes. I'm gonna move those hips.
Nothing erases this feeling between me and
thank
you.
I drove all night to get to you. Is that alright? I drove all night to crack your room. Is that
alright? To make love to you. Is that alright?
A job on night. Yes, I love to watch Missy Celine Dion.
Could taste your sweet kisses, your arms open wide. The sweet one for you was just burning me up
inside. My favorite part. I drove all night to get to you. Is that alright? I drove all night to get
to your room.
Ooh, messed up.
Is that alright?
I drove all night. That is so sweet.
Is that alright?
Is that alright?
I drove all night
that alright?
Is that alright?
Is that alright? Yes, Miss Celine Dion. Oh, I do love a good performance, and Celine Dion is it for me. Like I said before, I don't know too much of her work so much. I know one few for song, one, two, three for performances, but every performance that I've watched of her, she never disappoints. She always gets me up. So the person who recommended me to react to one of her videos, I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much. Hopefully YouTube won't block this one, because at this point I'm over YouTube. But that was Celine Dion, Drove All Night, 2008, live in Boston. Thank you guys so much for this, the conversation we had and talking about Celine Dion. I really do appreciate it. And I also want to let that person know, I will one day watch Titanic, just not now. But for everybody else, whatever you guys want me to react to, feel free to leave a link below in the comment section, and I'll get to it as soon as possible. As always, who can do you besides you? I really do appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.